Bensenville is a train yard out in Chicago. The bumpers, y'all, that's the couplers between the freight cars. Calay, that's California. A bow, that's a hobo. A choke picker, that's someone who pick artichokes. Now you got the story, y'all. Lost a leg just outside Bensenville. Some damn reason he was riding on the bumpers, acting like a young man will. Last we spoke, he was going down to Memphis. Said he got himself a girl. Said gonna quit riding these rails, get himself back to the world. But we are going out to Calais. I believe that's where I first met him. Oh, let's put our coins together. Looking for choke pickers out in Watsonville. Welcome to tag along.